Team Sanders.
All day, every day.
All day. So, what is today?
Father's Day.
It's Father's Day.
It's Father's Day.
So, you've got a big surprise for the dad to be here. Right, Lizzie?
She don't care.
He doesn't know what it is, but we're going to take him because we've got an appointment for 1:45. We got to be there, like, now. So, let me grab our stuff. So, father-to-be. What do you think we're gonna go do, Father to be?
If I had to think, I would say either going to an aquarium or going to the zoo or getting some random food somewhere. She hasn't said where.
I'm not hungry, and we've got food for you for today, so it's neither of those.
See that, or something dealing with boxing, or something dealing with maybe like going to get like some like glasses, or maybe like something with like body, maybe like body composure or something, maybe something like alignment with the body. Something that's healthy. It's gonna be something that's healthy, or it's gonna be something that's no food. So it's either gonna be something with water, or something with animals.
It has nothing to do with food. It has nothing to do with water or animals, but it does have something to do with
health?
You being a father.
Do I have to do like are we going like shopping or something for like?
No, we're not going
for
shopping.
The baby.
We're not going shopping for the
baby. Am I going to a place to learn about how to be a better like dad, like prepare for something?
No, it's something that you definitely want and you are gonna love it.
It's a material thing.
It's not a material thing.
Something that I want. But it's not a material thing.
Yes.
So obviously it's an experience.
Yes.
Something where I have to hold the baby, maybe. something where I have to like prepare for a baby. Are we buying like a doll or something to prepare for a baby?
No. All right, that's good guesses. I'm gonna leave it at that for now. We're gonna pick it back up when we get to our destination. We're gonna
see what
he thinks. I'm
confused.
All right. We gonna pick it up. All right, that's it for now. Catch back up in 3, 2, 1. So we arrived at our destination. This is my husband's Father's Day gift.
Excited to be here because I already see my kid.
Yep.
Maybe the first time I see my kid in person moving. Honestly, this has been the best gift I've gotten so far. It's the most. It's the most. Never. I'm speechless. It's a good job.
So I decided to sign up for ultrasound because of COVID-19. My husband hasn't been able to see the baby in an ultrasound. I thought this was the perfect Father's Day gift.
It's so cozy. I think that's the job, like make sure the moms feel relaxed.
Yeah. Well, the whole environment in this, because it's a spa environment.
Gotcha.
It's real peaceful. It's got calm music.
Yes, ma'am.
Low lights. And it's all about keeping the mommies calm.
Yes, ma'am.
Giving them a little escape.
There you go.
All right, sweetheart. Some gel on your tummy here.
Heart beating more fast.
So it's going to be on that screen, okay? Wouldn't you?
Yeah, that's the big screen up there.
When it's on the screen, should I show it? Record?
Okay. Yeah, you want to record that so that
you'll probably see it more on that one.
Gotcha.
Because it's so much bigger.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Let the show begin.
I'm just have to find this little one.
There's your little peanut.
Oh,
Little bottom is down, little head is up, see that little spine right there? Little heartbeat right there in the middle of the chest.
Oh,
are
my.
You awake and moving?
Are you awake?
We see you moving. Wake up.
Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
Not so tiny anymore, huh?
Smiled like for the first 15 minutes, my cheeks kind of hurt.
They were hurting, huh?
Just because I smiled so much. Because the baby just looked so strong, and that makes me excited. Because
yeah,
lets me know it's healthy, it's doing well.
Good morning, Lizzie. Hi. You know what today is? Today is the day we find out the gender of our baby. Try not to be too excited. You gotta know if you have a little boy or a little sister. I've been stressing out a little bit because of the weather in our city. It's usually really unpredictable, and gotta be outside for our gender reveal because we're using smoke bombs. So I've got my little pile of things actually over here that we're gonna be using for our gender reveal. This actually just came in this morning through Amazon Prime, and I'm so happy that it actually arrived because it's really nice and beautiful, and I think it's gonna go great with our decorations. And also we have a photo shoot later today with a professional photographer, and I really wanted to have this banner for that. So down in our goodie bag here, we have our smoke bombs for our gender reveal. So they actually have already been pre-selected for the color that they need to be, which is why this black tape is on there, because it's covering up the gender code. So that's that. We've got another banner that I bought just in case my other one didn't come in on time. Then we've got some more decorations here we're going to use. I've got my sash. It says soon to be mom on it. So that'll be nice to wear for the reveal. I also have a letter board that I'm gonna be using to spell out baby's name for our photos once we know if it's a boy or a girl. And that'll be used for our professional photography photos. Then I got some little danglies to go on for decorations for the boy or girl, which I think would actually be really cute to go on the sides of this banner here, right? When I decorate it, something like that. We'll see. Be taped to the sides of a wall. And then I have a white tablecloth in here. Last but not least, for a backdrop to put everything on for the wall. And I got everything here from Party City. Then we have our balloons out here. So it's gonna be pretty nice. Okay, so here are two gender reveal dress options. We have option A, a white dress that's really kind of hang off your shoulders type of style. Then we have option B, which is a halter top that has the back out. I don't know if you can see that all the way. So here, I'll lay it down. You'll probably see it better. So a halter with the back out. And it's really cool. It has like a way you can tie it up in a fancy design. It makes it look more stylish than just your plain old halter. So that one, I'm thinking option B would be for a photo shoot later, and option A will be for our gender reveal, just because this one's a little more fancier, not because it reveals gender or which baby might be or not be, but could be pink, you know, it could be a girl, so I don't know. So it is about to be 12 p.m. and this is what we are working with. It's not looking too good out here. Dark clouds on this side, kind of light on that side, but come on, Liz. Gotta come inside. I think we're gonna go in the garage and decorate in there. I'm not trusting the weather is gonna hold up for the gender reveal, but hopefully this storm moves through for our photos we have later today. We've got a professional shoot later today outside at 5. Closer to 6-ish, so I'm just gonna go ahead and move everything to the garage for the gender reveal. That's starting at 1, and then hopefully storm rolls through and is gone by 5-6-ish. All right, let's get it going. So it's officially raining outside, and my husband and I are gonna go ahead and just start getting things moved around in our garage so we can set up our gender reveal in here, because we're gonna need to have an airy, ventilated area for our smoke bombs. So watch this time lapse and clean up the garage.
For anybody else singing.